Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. So let's see. Son of a bitch. Are there any bombs in here? Any at all? These guys are gonna be a pain in the buttocks. Oh, they didn't even get stunned. Can I reflect the shots? Oh wow, one shot kills them? Who knew? I probably shouldn't wander this close. Oh my god, that's a huge choo-choo. Let go of me. Okay. There's probably a wall. Yep. Okay, out of curiosity. I think if you draw a Triforce without lifting up the thing... So, just remember how you do this. Okay, I got it. So. That count? Fairies! I'm almost tempted. Get two. Oh, how they bump up against the glass. That's a... I don't think I want to end up down... Nope, I definitely don't want to end up down there. Whew, a little close. I wonder, how do you guys respond to whiffs? Whoa! Huh. Oh, I see. No! Cool. Why is he not moving? Did the one down there respawn? No, couldn't be. What the hell is the point of this place? Serpentine! You're dead. Speaking of dead... You're dead. No, look down. Alright, so far so good. Link, why aren't you looking up so that we can... Hey, I can't reach that, just for whatever reason. Oh, I see. That was weird. The detection on it's a little funky. Oh, well. Oh, well. Get up here and don't fall. No, I don't want to target that. I want to target that thing. Hmm. This does what? Cuts the flow. Oh no. Ooh. This is the part I don't like. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Alright. Down we go. Ducky, go down the hole. And here comes the creepy. Stop that. I need to get to the save. Even the music got not so great. So this is a temple of light, darkness, and water. And now we have entered the darkness part. I need... is it Beetle? I'd like it if you didn't fight with me on the controls here. That sounds like he's drowning. That sounds like it's drowning. Oh, I had to do that anyways. Well, neato! But, you know, nothing if not a completionist. Snip. Okay. So far, so good. The bad part hasn't come up yet. I need a key. I need a key. Oh. I'm gonna steal that key from you, good sir. No. Bad Bokoblin. Can he shoot through the... can he shoot through the grate? Why can't I open this door? This place sucks. This place sucks. This place sucks. This place sucks. That place sucks. Ugh. Master, I have some important information that I am certain you will want to hear. There is a large treasure chest in the area. There is an 85% probability it contains the key that will open the door we observed at the top of the stone statue. I need to kill this clown. He might cause me trouble. Put that away. Why can't I just take the bows they have? Alright. Suck me in! And out we go. Wait. This isn't where I wanted to be. Is it? Oh, maybe it is. Wait, I have not been in this room, have I? I have not. Let's do a quick sweep. I gotta flip that. I gotta flip the one... no, I gotta flip the one I'm on. This is probably just a shortcut back to the main room, which is always good. Can I get down? Thank you. Save, please. Okay, now what are we dealing with in this room? Do I need to dolphin dive up here? That seems like it worked. Okay, easy enough so far. What are we dealing with here? Vertical or horizontal? Nope. And you're dead. I'm slowly picking up on how they operate. Huh. How do I get over there now? Well, either way, I need to jump on this. Is that the way I need to go, though? Oh, it's deep down here. Oh, Link, what are you doing? Ow. Okay, Link's kind of... Uh-oh. Air is swiftly becoming a problem. That and the fact that Link wants to swim, like, into walls. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh, okay. Hi. Bye. Stop giving me damn rupees. Give me hearts. What does this do? Where? Oh my god, this thing does not stay. So I need to go like that, like that, like that, like that, like. Okay. I see. Stuncheon's not as long as I remember. I guess I just got really frustrated and confused the first time. I think, you know what, I think what threw me off the first time I played a lot was the, that first, like, puzzle with the, you have to hit the lock at certain angles correctly in the correct order. I think that messed me up a lot. Excuse me, there was supposed to be a chest here. Where is it? Get over here. Get over here, you big dumb bird. That's a shame, because that thing looks totally like a phoenix. Ah. Okay. I've got some pest problems. Wow, could you not do that, please? Okay, so what do we got here? We got one bug, two bugs. Boop. And the other one. Over here. Boop. Chest. Link, come on. What's here? It's probably just rupees, but you know, if I don't get this chest, it'll bug me. And we gotta go this way now. Nope, that's not the right way. Link, climb, you fool. I am already almost out of stamina, huh? Gotta go that way. Alright, so I can't leap a lot. Otherwise, I won't be able to make it. Come on, stop getting stuck. There. Do you do? You make a shortcut. How delightful. I don't think there's any dungeons you have to revisit besides the forest temple. What do you do? Oh. That doesn't work. Does it? How do I get over there? Seriously, how do we get over there? Maybe I climb. Let's use the beetle. I'm wondering, there might actually be. Oh, there's a thread. Okay. All right, so we do have to go back to the middle. He left his hands up here, but he's down there now. I guess that also explains why there's so many levels to the statue in the middle. Because now we'll be on the third floor, which is now the second floor. So if I go down... Wow, that's farther than I thought it was. Thankfully, this was a mini-boss room. Hearts should be a plentiful. Or there could just be none left. Are we out in the yucky room? Yes, we are. Oh, cursed ones. That's right, you don't want any of this. I don't think there's a way to kill these things. Get out of my way. Nope, that's not the right way. There's gotta be something I can do in here. Ah, here we go. No thanks. I don't want any. No, that's not what I want. Oh, this place is creepy. That's a shortcut. Oh, fire keys. How lovely. Could it be another wall? Wow, now they're just throwing them at me. Alright, so we've done a Triforce. We've done... Let's do... That's terrible, but let's see if that recognizes it as a heart. Hey, it does! Bomb? Ugh. A gemstone shines deeper than the eye. Strike it to shut the mouth and dam the flow. Gemstone, eh? Nope. And the eye, you say? Oh, that would mean you probably... Within the eye, you say? Ah! And that did... what? Are these things safe to step on? They are. But now what? Oh, I don't like this place. Ugh. There's something really weird about how Nintendo does their creepy stuff. How do I... Excuse me? Nope. I need to find a bomb somewhere. Lever. Wow, that is fast. Kind of not seeing a bomb. I just, like, pass the bomb somewhere? Wait a minute. No. Oh, there's a bomb. Oh, I see what I have to do. Okay. Fly with me, bug boy. That's why I had to stop the water. Wish I could fly fast when I have something in its mouth, but... Beggars and choosers. Sometimes that little jingling is... Jingling? Jingle is way, way late. Like, way late. Alright, what are we doing here? Can I climb it to the top? I can. Scary stuff. Look at the speed of that one. Jesus. Why can I go all the way around? What does this present to me? I could go that way. But why? Oh, get this thing. Watch out. Excuse me? Oh, I see. It's directional based. Well, now my problem is just reverse the speed. Or the flow. Oh, okay. Never mind. There's not spikes on this side. Let's end them? Oh. Oh, okay. So, Skyward Strike. Yeah, look, their, like, head is cracked, too. They're not a fan of the light from the Skyward Strike, either. Alright. What are we doing here? I can't climb to the top. Damn it. Climb to the top. Let's, do a little scouting. If the damn thing lets me. Okay. Nothing on that side. So if I cling to this side... Oh, okay. That's easy. Just need to wait till I'm over here and let go. I guess I gotta flip the switch back the way I flipped it the original way. Back to how it originally was. Wham! Now everything starts spinning that way. Simple enough. High enough? I hope I am. And down we go. That's a lot of keys. Impression. It was a lot of keys. Oh god, here we go. This business. Yeah, I'm not gonna go over there yet. Actually, maybe I should. What does this do? Oh, okay, that's just a shortcut. Oh, I don't like this. Yep, the thread. The thread. Why can't I climb faster? That's scary, man. I don't like that. No, don't touch me. Don't touch me. He's gonna touch me. God, you lose a lot of stamina dealing with them. Stop it. Get away from me. Ugh. I don't like him, sir. Alright. Well, we're approaching the end of the temple. Or dungeon. Cistern, whatever this is. I'm gonna save. I don't like that. That's just a little too unnerving. Okay, so we should be in the home stretch. Gotta do a couple things. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Yeah, so a couple things left to do, and then, boss time? So, thanks for joining me. Can back up my next stuff up real soon, but until then, bye.